Hello children, we have got Hey Duggee Happy Birthday Tag book today. We are going to read this book today. Please subscribe my channel for more reading videos. Let's start reading. Hey Duggee Happy Birthday Tag. Duggee is making a surprise for Tag. Why is Tag getting a surprise? Ask Patty. Because it's Tag's birthday. Happy birthday, Tag. Thank you, says Tag. Tag is little shy. What's the surprise, Duggee? Ask Betty. Surprise, yell Rolly. Rolly is very excited. Woof, woof, woofs, Duggee. Wait and see, Squirrels. Duggee has to work very hard to make Tag's birthday surprise. He works and works. Until at last, an amazing bouncy castle stands in the garden. Wow! Duggee knows lot of ways to bounce. This bounce is called the starfish. Poing! This bounce is called the bird. Twit twit. The ball. Poing poing. The jellyfish. Wibble wobble. The sleeper. Zzz. Hedgehog, yelled the squirrels. Is that a new kind of bounce, squirrel? No, they have spotted Hedgley the hedgehog coming their way. Oh no, his spikes might burst the bouncy castle. Woof, says Duggee, stop. We don't want a hole in our bouncy castle. Poor Hedgley, he never gets to bounce. Now is the squirrel's turn, but wait, a big black cloud has appeared. Oh no, says Tag, if it rains, we won't be able to bounce. Cloud, the squirrel say politely, could you move over, please? The cloud doesn't move over. Maybe the cloud is sleeping, says Tag. Wake up, cloud, they all yell. The cloud doesn't wake up. What can they do? Poke it, yells Rolly. What shall we poke it with? Ask Happy. Oh, Duggee has an idea. Duggee will bounce with Hedgley and his prickles will pop the cloud. Boing, boing. So they bounce and bounce until pop. Hedgley pops the cloud. His turn to be bounce has come at last. The rain and the sun have made a rainbow. Now the squirrels can all do rainbow bouncing. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Happy birthday, Tag. All done. Thank you.